just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going anywhere. A singer in a smoky room, a smell of wine and cheap perfume. For a smile they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on.
Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Streetlights, people living this defined emotion, hiding somewhere in the night.
Working hard to get my feel, everybody
the kind that lasts a lifetime. your hand. If you're hungry, I'll give you food. If there's money you need, I got some saved. If you're sick, I'll visit you.
Supporting me when I need y'all most. Thank you for being my personal chauffeurs. I'm thankful for not only the free rides and last minute shopping, but also because y'all pushed me to be the best person I could be. Thank you. Love you guys.
Mom, Dad, Keith, and Taylor Ann. Thank you all for the love and support y'all have given me through my role as vice president. Thank you for always being my rock and knowing just the way to make me belly laugh. Thank you for the endless memories y'all have given me and the amounts of money through my FFA journey. I always love you more.
I want to thank my parents for driving me to every single event that I had to go to for FFA and driving me to go everywhere. And I just want to thank everybody that helped me, pushed me through FFA. Love you guys. Thank you, Mom and Dad, for all the love and support y'all gave me. Thank you, Dad, for staying by my side. And thank you, Mom, for helping me whenever I needed you. Thank you for taking me wherever I needed to be, no matter what the schedule was. Thank you, Joseph, for helping me grow in FFA. And thank you to everyone who helped me grow in my sixth grade FFA career.
Dear family, thank you for helping me through all the hard times this year and helping me navigate through this new experience. I'd also like to thank you for buying me 3 sets of official dress because something always happened, for paying for my trips and driving me everywhere I needed to be. I'm so lucky to have such a supportive and amazing family. Love, Kira.
Thank you, Mom and Dad, for everything you've done for me this year and how much you helped me progress through being an officer. Thanks, amigos.
I want to take a moment to honor my family. First, I want to start out with my mama and daddy. Thank you guys for taking me wherever I need to go. Without you guys taking me wherever I need to go, I wouldn't be able to take place at my agricultural shows or FFA events. Next, I want to thank my maiden best friend, Sarah. Without you, Sarah, I wouldn't be where I am today. You've encouraged me through the way of FFA and take me to place and have encouraged me through the FFA chapter. I want to appreciate you for being a leader, and I want to appreciate you for being a leader and teaching me the FFA ways.